We're going to try and tell you a full improvised play, hopefully with a nice beginning, middle and end. It's going to be Oscar nominated, it's going to be BAFTA award winning, but to start us off, could I get a title, a made up title for this play? What's it going to be?
The Great Pretender.
Oh my God, is this a joke? The Great Pretender anymore?
Gladiator.
Gladiator, that's already a thing. I quite like, oh my God, is this a joke? This is going to be the story of, oh my God, is this a joke? Round of applause for our epic improvised!
Oh my God, is this a joke?
I know! Fuck! Seriously!
No, man.
Captured!
Captured!
Captured by the Germans!
No, you know, they fuck with our country, they fuck with our freedom!
Look at his Aryan look.
Oh, if he was only a foot and a half taller, he would be a perfect Nazi!
It's Hans von Papenbüren!
Yes, that's right! It is Hans von Papenbüren! And we have got you two French spas!
Sir, the Blackberry himself has come to the
air. Yeah, the Blackberry is here. But I am not alone.
No?
Oh, have Hello, you brought... my beautiful little pocket-sized Aryan. Could just slip you into my pocket, couldn't you? Yeah?
Ja?
Ja.
Guten Abend.
Guten Abend to you, the sexy little fairy.
Can you just sniff his ear?
I think he wants to fuck him.
Hey!
So, what were you doing in Berlin?
Well, you
Nothing,
know...
Nothing, just... Flying a plane?
Just flying a plane over Berlin, just
During
normally.
The Second World War!
Well, you know, you call it a World War. I call it a good time to go parachuting.
That's what we are. We are just two parachute
brothers. We
do. We fly a parachute.
We are two brothers and we parachute. We go, aye!
I slapped both of you.
My hair hit him.
That is how you slap the master away. You slap two people at once. Here we go. Oh, yes. Not as good as the first one, but still very enjoyable.
Please. We just let us go. Let us get back to our little village in Vampont.
Oui. Vampont. As you would call it, the pond. It's one house, one pond. Let us go home.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Oui. I'm trilingual, I'm sorry.
What do you think we should do, Hans?
I was gonna try and fuck him again.
What do you think we should do with these stiff baguettes?
I think that we should keep them.
Keep them? Let them get even staler and harder?
I don't want to get hard. Don't let them make me get hard.
We are so stale and hard.
Oh, so stale.
Oh, I think they both want the fucking. In the many ways, that's better. It's better if it's a two-way street.
The plan is working perfectly. We are making them uncomfortable. Keep it up.
Okay.
So, hard day being a Nazi?
Yeah, so hard. You know, I can feel all the stress in my back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and my lower back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, right down
there. It's some sort
of... lower back. Oh.
Yeah, all the lower back.
I'm moving into your western front.
Look, if you're going to kill us, just get out of here and kill us. We're not afraid of your Nazis. You're Nazis, you may think you'll be around forever, but you will be around for a short time. Then maybe you'll have you'll come back in like 70 years for a bit and it'll be weird and then you'll fuck off again.
Here we are in Vendant.
Oui, oui, beautiful Vendant.
Bonjour la frère, je suis un petit filou. Qu'est-ce que tu veux dans le pont?
Banane.
I'm
wrong place.
Was that a knight from medieval times?
He's from the Historical Reenactment Society. They're still going despite the war.
I think that is the right thing to do. But how are you, Sarah?
No, come see, come ça. My husband, Jean-Luc, he has been captured.
You know this for sure?
Well, he didn't come home, so... And he's a spy, so I can only assume he has been captured.
Sarah.
Oui?
Sometimes when they go, they find little things to keep them occupied, you know? Deutsche Frauleiner. With the plats and the...
Bosoms?
Bosoms.
Jean-Luc would never do that. He likes my pert, petty bosom. He doesn't need satisfaction elsewhere.
Okay,
you're being ridicule.
I just thought I'd say, because...
You're a shit stirrer.
I am. I stir the shit. It's what I do. But also, I know of an admirer. Yes.
Of me or of him?
Oh, of you.
Me?
Oui.
But I only have a husband.
Okay, well, Xavier will have to wait till Jean-Luc's officially dead then.
But his name is Xavier?
Yes.
You know, when I was a little girl, a gypsy fortune teller told me I would meet a man called Xavier.
And what else?
She said I would also meet a man called Javier. But I already met him and he was very ugly. Xavier?
Yes.
I do know.
Oh, putain! C'est Xavier! C'est Xavier!
No, I will give her the kiss of life.
Oh my God.
I could have mimed it, but I did not.
Xavier.
Oui.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
No. C'est Sarah.
Oui, Sarah. Ah, it is good to see you. How are you doing today?
Très bien.
Oui, très bien. You want to be doing even better?
Oui, but unfortunately, my husband is not home.
When he is not home, the... I don't know the French word for mice, but... It is time for us to play.
Sourire, sourire.
When le chat is away, le souris will play. Jouer. I'm learning French as I go.
I'm afraid I only have a banana to keep me satisfied.
Do not be afraid, mon cher. There's no need to be afraid. Xavier is here.
I'm just going to take a few pictures, if you don't mind.
No, of course. Feel free.
It's so lonely.
Make sure you get the right buttock. It's the good one. But the left one is good as well. I'm just saying, you don't want to become lonely, do you? You don't want to rot away, cold and alone. You need a man. I am a man.
We are no.
Le reenactment historical.
We.
Quickly! Oh, I lost my casket!
Oh, they've only just finished torturing me!
I found a way to break the chains!
My shirt is undone, it does not fit this character.
Oh. Listen,
what?
I just have a strange feeling that my wife at home. Something's wrong. I can feel it in the breeze.
But now I know what you mean, my breathing ear. Yes, I will get you home to her if it is the last thing I do.
You have been the greatest friend a Frenchman or any man really could ever ask for.
You want me to stay behind and cover your escape?
No, of course not.
You do, don't you?
No, till the dying day.
I mean, you just said dying day, so that suggests I'm a guy.
No!
What is your plan?
My plan is that... Oh, watch out! It's the Nazi looking...
Get behind me, run! Come on then, you tiny man with your tiny bullets! Do what you're going to do!
No.
I'm at least 6'4".
No.
You will never dare shoot me! Oh, you're shooting me! Escape by spinning!
Water?
Yes.
We have water.
Oh, I'm in France now.
Oui. You have run across the border.
Oh,
we are now in Bordeaux.
Bordeaux?
Yes.
That's very close to Bordeaux-la-Pont.
I know. This is my wife.
Hello.
Salut.
Good.
If you're thirsty, you could just drink it. In, out, in, out.
I want it. Could I speak with you? Or could you give me a lift to Vampan?
Please, jumping back with the chickens. Did you just step on my fucking chickens?
Sorry.
That is the symbol for my entire country.
I'm sorry, okay, I'm sorry. Please.
I can tell you got camshed, you clumsy off. So. Oh, by the way, while you were captured, the Nazis occupied us.
Oh my God! Wait, quickly!
Be a chicken!
Put the disguise on me!
It's a disguise, it is a pumpkin! Ah! Bonjour, my Nazi friend! Heil Hitler! Heil! Wow!
Not like that, like this! Big hands! This is big hands. It's ironic!
Bonjour, big hands.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
I do love the French language. It is very melodious to the ears.
Oui, it is very melodious.
So glad to have been stationed here.
Yeah.
Do not make friends with them.
But, Hans, why not?
Because they are French. Oui. And the French are the enemy.
We have surrendered now. You have taken over the entire country.
Well, you could have surrendered better.
No, they really could have.
We are French. We are very good at surrendering.
That joke would be dated, but it's 1942.
And it is self-deprecating. It is okay. I am punching down.
Well, maybe when you surrendered, you could have given us all of your chickens. Yeah?
Le coq.
Are you speaking French now?
Wow, he walked right through my
language. Are you speaking the language of his coward?
Yes, only for my amusement.
You kicked the horse.
It was a French horse. It was a German horse. It would not have minded.
Hey, but if you kick a horse, we cannot bring these chickens to your people.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Let us sample one of these chickens.
Oh, big hands, please.
Reach in there, grab a big cock, and eat it.
Le cock.
Grab a big le cock and eat it. I could have said chicken, I chose not to.
Oh,
you got a juicy one?
I'm having trouble finding one. It's the very hairy chickens you have here. You have a human!
As a chicken!
No, it is hiding in there!
Sacre bleu!
Bonne nuit.
Mama, what tat trousers?
Oui, the occupation means that I cannot afford new trousers. Also, my choice of pastime and occupation. I am an improvised comedian. It does not pay well. But you... you are a prize beyond any finance, any money, any gold in the world.
All right, to come in, it's me, the cleaner. Not interrupting, am I?
Oh, nothing dirty is in here yet. Yet.
If you are such a man, why are you not fighting for France's freedom? Chat, got your tongue?
I'm not fighting for France's freedom because France is in a better place now than it has ever been. Now it has strong control. Now it has people who know what they are doing for the country. Now men and women will be back in the roles that they are meant to be in. Now people will bow down to their betters.
I'm doing a lovely job here. Said it wasn't dirty, it's horrible. Look at it. All that dust. Do you know what dust is? It's skin. Human skin and dark blue. Make me sick, Eugene. I expect a bloody tip when I've finished here. Horrible, horrible.
Are you quite finished?
And I'm not, if I'm honest about it. I could go on for a while and have an horrible day. Didn't get breakfast. Probably won't get lunch.
Do you want to know what happened? Am I German or am I French? Do you want to know what happened?
I don't care whether you're German or French. You are a Nazi sympathizer.
Not just a sympathizer. I am Nazi through and through. Do you know what happened to your husband? It's almost as if someone was warned he was coming. It's almost as if somebody sent his flight plans to the Nazis. But who would do that? Who would do... It was me. Ah, so there's fire enough within you, huh?
Oui, d'accord.
Oui, d'accord.
My passion burns, but only for my husband. Oh. And for France. Vive la France.
I'm off now.
Oh, fuck off already.
Égalité, fraternité, et éternité.
You are alive!
That is right! I am alive and all the way back from the prison camp. And I have lost many people in the way back. Yeah.
So look, you in a prison camp?
That is right. I was tortured by two men getting with each other next to me.
They're always doing that, the Nazis.
Yes. But now I have returned. And I have returned
with my right peck out.
Oh yes? Your right peck? Well, but you put that up against my left peck.
A Nazi symbol!
Oui, I have a Nazi symbol all over my body.
You are... Oh.
Oui, you are a Nazi sympathizer.
You were with this man.
Oh, oui, she was just telling me of her passion. Telling me how excited she was to have me in her home.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know. I thought you were dead, Jean-Luc. I invited him around, but we didn't have sex. I just wanted to tease him a little bit. I'm French, it's in my nature. I love you, of course, but I love flirting with all the men in the village, but never quite giving them what they want.
Looks like we will have a knife fight.
So where is your knife? Oh.
Knife. I mean huge katana.
Well then surely I get a new weapon as well. Any minute now. Yes!
Hey.
Where did you get my dildo?
Find him! Oh! That's a good whatever you are.
Oh, shit!
Sarah, what did I miss?
No!
I will die as I have lived. Shirtless!